stars, I'd like to be part of the world around you. Driving a car by the seaside, watching.
Wait. Look at her. Just look at her. Alyssa.
Oh.
I think we're good. Look at the guys throwing the ball back and forth. Okay, we're good. Don't worry about it.
Oh, no, I want to... Ooh, let's go, Pia! Ooh, wait. God. I want to see.
You can't go out there.
No, but there's a prompt or something. Maybe.
Not right there.
Wrong way.
Whoa.
Sprinkler! That might be handy.
With all the rain here in Oregon, you wouldn't need to water the lawn. I guess Blackwell has to keep the lawn and plants well managed. Oh shit. There's Victoria and her mean girls.
Reference.
You think they're all gonna wear pink in episode 3?
It's Max Caulfield, the selfie
on Wednesday. No, wait.
What a
yeah.
lame gimmick.
No.
Yes, it's
Even
Wednesday.
Mark,
okay.
Mr. Jefferson.
I've never seen it.
Neither have I.
The Daguerrean processor. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
She likes zebra.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving.
Yeah, it's like call you, I throw your bitch asses out of the way.
So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias.
All yeah. over. Wow.
Why don't you go fuck your selfie?
I love that.
Victoria.
Go fuck your selfie.
Yes. Can I throw her?
Sorry. No paparazzi.
Allowed. It's a puzzle.
Damn. Ladder. It's
a puzzle that involves ladder, the sprinkler, the paint, the janitor. I can't remember anything past that.
I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Hey!
Oh, hi, man. That's the janitor. Or the groundskeeper? Is there a difference?
Ooh, I can talk to him. Yay!
Bye, Stanley.
No.
He's climbing the ladder. You can't talk to him anymore.
If
only there was a way to bring him down.
Where'd you go?
Oh, Christ.
Yeah. No.
Your camera work is amazing, babe.
There goes Samuel da Vinci.
They wouldn't even let me talk to him.
You can't talk to him. It's not an option. I can't tell if I need to turn the sensitivity on the right stick up or down.
Hello. Look at me. Hey.
Down.
You are Kate.
Kate.
Why can't I talk to you?
It's not an option right now.
Yes.
There's an idea.
And then go get the football. Can I play, guys?
The football is not involved. I'll just tell you that right now.
Nah.
But you can talk to him if you want. Who knows? Maybe you can ask one on a date.
Oops. Oops. What?
Oh, God, I'm gonna throw up.
No?
Give me a kiss.
Your face is so slender. Your mouth is so small. He's like, gush.
There is one spot you haven't been to yet, and that's the room Stanley came out of.
Yeah, I know. I was going back. Whoa. Yes.
You hit the end.
There's only one way around this.
I think, you hit the end of the amount of time it gave you, so you have to rewind now. Which is fine, because you stay where you were. Alright, now what's in here? I forget if this is... important or not.
Sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Jesus, 45 minutes.
Nice, bro. Nothing else has a prompt.
Oh, cool, bro. Oh, you can't do anything to the water pump?
Just look at it.
Can I see what she said again? Sorry.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Okay. Then use it.
Head outside. Over to the ladder where Stanley is. And go ahead and rewind everything. Like, to the end. Okay. So, look at the ladder had a prompt this time.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel.
Okay.
I just want to give. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones.
Maybe you fuck around with the water pump before he gets on the ladder.
No, I have to be after.
Use.
What the hell? Are you kidding?
Ah, now the paint can.
It's just water. Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs? You
look $50 for the sweatshirt. Cashmere sweater, I mean. What?
I don't think that worked.
It didn't, so... Next. Still get out of the way.
So, do you understand English? Get lost.
Go fuck yourself.
V.
Do you understand English? Get lost.
Okay, go ahead and rewind Samuel all the way again.
Right there?
No, Samuel. Down. And away. Yes, keep. Get rid. Undo it.
Undo it?
Undo it.
What are you?
Keep going. Okay, look down.
I don't want to mess with that ladder.
I think there's another prompt down at the base of the ladder.
Down.
I just want to get Victoria.
Yes!
The hell out
tamper
of
with the paint.
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
Okay, okay, you need to go away to the very beginning. Bam. All right.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. And now we wait until Samuel is at the top of the ladder, I think. And then we use a pose. This is way more elaborate than just like stepping over her, but whatever.
More elaborate than throwing her?
I guess you could do that, but you would probably get suspended or something.
She wouldn't move.
What's up, Samuel?
Yeah, but hi. Look how saggy it is.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God.
Ladder. Ladder. Where's my prompt?
The hose, babe.
The hose?
The hose.
What hose?
The water pump. Sorry.
Or not.
Close, but no cigar.
Yeah, see? You need
to
get them
right
out there.
Under the bucket.
Oh.
So start rewinding. The longer you wait, the more you're gonna have to rewind. So he's climbing that. Now you gotta hurry and go turn on the water pump.
Move out of the fuck.
I really don't want to help you through these things, but you know, 50 minutes now.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this.
Come on, Samuel.
Dude.
Come on, Samuel.
Water on my cashmere.
Samuel.
Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs? You look
Samuel?
Great. I can't even chill on the steps.
What the hell are we doing wrong? Oh, okay.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Oh my god. Star.
Stop.
That's that right there is a Last Avatar reference.
No way. No fucking
you okay,
way.
Okay, Victoria?
Oh, Samuel, sorry.
You okay, Victoria? And then she just punches her in the face.
Nope.
Who's talking?
Away from me, weirdo.
Samuel.
Well, Samuel is
hold
he's
on,
a third person
we'll
speaker.
We'll be right back.
What?
Third person? He speaks in third person.
Don't mess with
oh.
Max, bitches.
Yeah, I guess so.
Now what? Oh, inside.
Now you can go.
Slip on the paint!
You weren't oh, you talk to her. Talk to her.
No.
This is important.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max? Yeah.
Inside.
Wow.
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
What was that for?
It was. But there'll be
I'm
another.
Surprised by your decision making.
Well, it's mainly
you
random.
Seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
He's one of my heroes. Thanks, Max.
You're welcome, bitch.
I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me.
Can I go in
you
now?
You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck your selfie.
That was mean, but pretty funny.
No, it wasn't!
It was hilarious! What are you talking about?
I know exactly
making fun of someone is not funny.
It's hilarious! It's the best.
It's rude.
It is rude, and it's hilarious.
Au revoir. Bye, bitch. I don't remember how to say bitch in Victoria French.
Victoria probably played.
I don't remember how to say bitch in French. That's funny.
So which one's my room?
Well, they got the slates outside that say...
Let's go here!
Hi, Courtney! Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
Good.
Well, maybe you guys shouldn't have been making out in the room for so long.
Ooh, damn.
A blank one. Oh, that's your room.
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
Draw! That frame rate was terrible.
Home sweet home.
Yay, pictures. Let's take another.
The Max Caulfield photo snapshot.
Power strip? No, I don't want to turn it off.
It's a power strip and you only have one thing plugged into it. You got a message from Mom.
At least I know you've got my back.
Oh, Captain, my captain.
I swallowed your eye and
don't know the rest.
To the ER. I knew we were bond. Hard to believe I'm 18. Do I look any older?
You got a message from your mom.
I know. That.
Also, you make her talk with it, and she hasn't even finished the R1 and L1 tabs. There you go.
I know. Tall tales.
Is an honor student.
Is this true? I'm not calling you.
Do you remember what you're in here for?
Flash drive.
There you go.
Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive.
Aww.
He's such a goofball.
Cinematic context of this flash drive are of a graphic, life-altering, controversial nature. This collection has been downloaded with the greatest care and for the most discriminating viewer. I congratulate you on your taste and eagerly await your in-depth reviews of Cannibal Holocaust and Ultra Vixens. Peace, Warren G.
I was half concerned that it might have been that, that one.
Go on.
From the classroom, the porn video. That's what it is.
Kate's video?
Yeah.
No, Warren's not that fucker.
I should hit the thrift store and pick up some dollar vinyl.
Yeah.
That's a hipster?
No.
Music inspires me.
This is very hipster. This whole game is so fucking hipster. This is an alternate universe where literally every single person is a hipster.
Max and Chloe.
Chlo!
Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be.
She just moved away for a while and now she's back after a few years.
Oh, I know exactly what that's like.
And in high school, that's a long time.
Yeah, I know.
That's the only tourist picture I let them take of me at the Space Needle.
Where's the Space Needle?
Great fight. Tennessee.
I meant in the picture that wasn't there.
Jason and Fernando were so drunk hanging on the
free. Harambe?
Yes, that was Harambe.
Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man.
My man.
I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot.
Okay.
I love Julia Cameron's Victoria.
Okay.
Just let it go. This isn't just for you, babe. This is for a video.
He could truly freeze.
God. Why you always like this?
Oh my Bite me.
God.
I was talking about the poster.
Oh.
Bite me.
Well, I bit you anyway, so you're welcome. Microphone. Use that laptop.
Here's my poor laptop.
Begging to be what?
I'm so addicted to this site.
Camera porn. It's better than Kate's porn video.
How do you know? You haven't seen it. What if it's awesome?
It's nice to feel like I already have a real friend here.
Oh, he's in class with us.
That's nice.
I'm a scientist more than an artist.
I didn't read the whole thing. So I'm just gonna hope there was no important details in there.
One day I'll get an actual HDTV.
No, you won't.
What is it? I have an HDTV.
Water.
You are thirsty. I'm the
fun fact, if you didn't do this,
drink up.
Next episode, it would be dead. Okay.
Cool. I guess I gotta be a better baby mama.
I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of The October Country. I should have every Bradbury book for myself.
Okay.
Instant film is so damn hard to find and expensive now.
Yes.
But I can't help it. I'm analog, not digital.
No.
Gross.
I've not learned the digital way.
What's that rug say?
I haven't learned that.
Keep calm and... Oh, it's just the original picture.
No, I haven't learned the analog way.
It's such a pretty guitar. I need to play it more.
Consequences. Ah.
So unprofessional.
That's uncomfortable.
Guess what? Get over it.
No, go fuck yourself.
Ugh. Ugh. Ugh.
Yeah?
Ugh. You know how they say a cat will purr when it's either happy or angry? It wasn't a happy purr.
No? She started playing the music that was already playing.
Yeah. It must be that song that she's listening to over and over again and will be tired of in a week. How? I think you can just manually get up from this whenever you want.
Oh, okay.
Otherwise, it would have gone on and on. It's one of those ones.
There, I played it. Can I get in bed now?
Babe, you're looking for the flash drive.
I already had it. It was with the...
But don't you have to take it to him?
Yes. Wait, drawer.
I guess go ahead and lay down if you want. Cookies!
It's hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
Where's the money?
It's in your account.
Oh.
I was gonna read that.
Fine.
God damn.
I love that mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday.
Wrong thing.
And coconut, fuck that. And slipped a gift certificate. She sure knows how to make a sad birthday happy.
You got it. Congratulations. I'm 18 now. Happy birthday, Maxine. We'll never forget the day you were born and your first smile. It was love at first sight. It's your special day. We miss you, but you're so proud of following your dreams. We love you, your mother and father. X cross.
Kiss, kiss. Bye-bye.
They don't want to hug you, though, because you smell funny.
Can I change clothes?
It's not exactly pretty and pink, but no shits are given. I like my wardrobe.
Hell
is
yeah.
Is that Mr. Jefferson?
Would Man Ray call them master portraits?
Okay, bye.
Oh, so you don't want to lay down?
No, I want to look in the mirror.
You already... Oh, photo.
There's my selfie.
Yeah. Does that count as a selfie?
Yeah.
Okay.
Not really, but...
There's a tab in your journal that keeps all your photos, by the way. How the fuck did I never get that trophy?
Ahoy, Captain.
No,
at
wait.
At least I know you've got my back. When I swallowed your eye and my parents rushed me to the ER...
She swallowed it.
And we were bonded forever.
Remember, when you hit buttons, it affects what's highlighted.
I didn't realize which one was highlighted.
That's why you look with your eyeballs.
I need to grab the flash drive on my desk before I...
It wasn't there!
Oh! That's not a desk.
Yeah, it is.
What's that?
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Hey,
oh,
girl.
Fuck you.
I brought your drive so I can watch some flicks while I study. If you need it back, just track me down in my room. Just not while I'm masturbating, okay?
I forgot her name.
Fuck. Dana? I think it was Dana.
Yeah.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
Apparently she's friends with Dana. You got this. You got this. Go. Forks!
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
You can't lock someone in their own room.
Welcome to the real drama queens of
Blackwell. I'm gonna go talk to her. Hey.
Answer, you wuss.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
You are ridiculous.
She's your friend.
She's your friend.
Friends don't sex with their best friend's boyfriend.
No, probably not.
If you don't let me out, I will scream.
great. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me?
Because I'm trying to be nice, bitch.
Just zone out with your camera.
I need in there.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Oh, shit.
My guess is Patson. But your guess is Olsen, Juliet, so.
Juliet Olsen.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
Cool. Thanks.
Thanks for that information.
Right here?
The dots.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything
going on?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the
room. Keep going.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
Damn.
I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
You sure it was her?
If you don't let me out, I will scream.
How do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know her.
You could say that. But why would Dana go after your boyfriend?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
It's hilarious that she actually believes Victoria.
But I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Go to Victoria's room!
Oh boy, I like this puzzle. Taylor is a slave. Oh god. We need... Their names aren't on them, so we have to, like, hear Max's thoughts on the slates in order to figure out which room is whose. Or, if you walk up to the door, maybe it'll say.
No!
Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation?
Hmm.
Truly pathetic.
I don't think that's... Ooh, math!
Welcome to Black Hill.
Victoria 221.
Yep, wait. Okay. Four. Three. Oh, there it is. Oh, propped open.
Victoria, give me a fucking break.
Wait. Be the change you wish to see. Gandhi!
Yay!
Gandhi did a thing where he didn't eat food for a very long time.
How did I know she wasn't in here? What am I looking for? Her phone?
Because she's on the steps.
Camera?
Yeah, you're looking for proof that Victoria's the one who did the shit.
I hate you, Victoria.
Use?
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
Damn.
Abuse the system, Max.
Sticker. Look. Ooh, look.
Yeah, sure,
okay,
why not.
If I did wear expensive jewelry, I would wear this for sure.
Oh, this would probably definitely do it.
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Take a picture of it with your phone!
How do I do that?
There. Oh, you're not looking at the controller anymore! Haha!
I will occasionally.
I know, but you're getting better already. It's good. It's good, it's good, it's good.
Enter, here it is.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is
innocent. And bye.
For some reason, I feel like a printout would be less convincing than just taking a picture of the screen with your phone.
Toilet paper! That bathroom must look terrible.
Hey, girl.
Juliet, read this.
It's covered. They broke open the tampon dispenser. It's complete chaos in there. We didn't even read it, did we?
Nope.
Whoops.
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so.
Hey, Dana's the girl that I walked up to and looked down her shirt.
Bobs.
Bobas.
I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max.
Look, her bra showing in that one.
Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free.
Thank you. Got the hots for
Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
I like Dana.
What'd you say? Zach's got the hots for Victoria. How something go on her desk. Why don't you just hand it to me?
Because it's on her desk. You might want to... Ooh. Did you see that?
No.
On the floor.
Take. Ooh. Pregnancy test.
Oh, God. Oh, man, she only has one bar.
That's mine. Thank you.
I should have just looked first.
You're not You're just nosy. I think you better go.
Rewind. Rewind.
That's funny.
Nice, Max. You hurt her feelings by being so damn nosy again.
Yeah, Jerrica.
I could rewind and make it up to her.
Oh, and a clinic note. First of all, let's just grab the flash drive.
La la la, I don't see that pregnancy test.
Protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Damn. Who the hell's talking?
That's Max trying to be like Smeagol. Flash drive in the laptop? What? Why?
I better make sure everything is still in there.
Weird science, that's
I
his homework.
Warren forgot to hide the party buster folder. It's... Not that I would open it no matter how tempting. I have my self-respect.
I don't know what that is.
I don't either.
Party buster, unholy obscenities. Probably not porn, because it's named all funny, like.
This is both sad
then again.
And pathetic.
Dana, I suck at... Hit X, please.
X. I could read
Dana,
that.
Dana, I suck at writing, but I thought I should write this so you might not hate my dumb butt forever. I know I act like a tough jock around everybody, but I never have to have to act around you. I'm not the kind of... Or had, I guess. I'm not the kind of man you deserve. You saw how I've pussied out. If you need any money, let me know. Oh! Logan. It looks like a face, doesn't it?
He's the baby daddy.
Uh-oh.
Sticker?
It would be a cool sticker without the words.
Bye bye bye.
Dana really does look stressed about all this.
Cause she's pregnant.
There's a tiny baby in that tiny stomach. Clinic note.
I assume Dana kept the appointment.
No, it's the abortion pregnant. Fuck.
The abortion pregnant.
I can't even imagine what life would be like being a cheerleader. Dramatic, I guess.
Okay, let's talk.
Hey, Dana.
Seriously. Thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
But that's not possible. I heard a rumor about you.
Dana, I'm not trying to be nosy, but I heard a rumor about you.
What? Who told you I was pregnant?
Oh, damn.
Nobody.
Wow.
They just acted like it was bullshit. I just wanted you to know.
It's like a goddamn reality show around here. Can you keep a secret, Max?
Of course.
Of course.
I was pregnant.
There it is.
Was.
Oh. What about the other?
Deadbeat dad? You can catch him on the 40-yard line this Friday. And it's not Zachary.
Ooh.
It's Logan.
Who then? What?
I don't know if it's Logan or not.
Cry. It's not my business. And I won't be at the game Friday. Not much school spirit, I guess.
I like your spirit, Max.
Thanks. Anyway,
you better get that flash drive so Warren has...
Dana, our spirits should kiss.
This isn't Korra.
You know bisexuality exists outside of Korra, right?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, spirit. Okay, I get you now. Sorry.
Warren.
Warren, Jesus, man, chill.
I'm coming.
I don't mind waiting out here forever. I love this parking lot. I can count all the cars. That's you. Oh.
Bye.
Yeah, let's not read things for the video, whatever.
I already read it. It's not out loud.
Jesus Christ.
Fuck this shit.
Oh, no.
Damn. I better
run. Oh man, I wish there was a way to keep this from happening. I'm just gonna tell you right now, it involves talking to Alyssa, not him. That'll just save us a little bit of time. And it's not really a decision that I'm influencing, so it's fine.
Oh shit!
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
I don't know about that. Someone's gonna have to pay for that window, and that's arguably more irritating than a bonk on the back of the head. You should maybe talk to Alyssa.
Don't take it out on the tree, loser.
Rachel, Amber owes me money. Pay up, bitch. Maybe you should talk to Alyssa.
Please have sex.
I mean, if you insist.
What happened to the window? I don't see it.
It's to the left.
Oh, here it is. Photo.
Oh. Babe, I took like maybe 3 photos throughout the entire game.
I'm a photographer. It's my job. Ah. Oh.
It's not a real bug. Jerrica flinched. Oh, it's great. I don't know what your tab for photos is.
Thanks. What?
By the way, thanks, but we're not friends.
But why would she send that?
She went back into reputation protection mode. Talk to Alyssa, damn it!
Bye.
Jesus!
It's like, hey, how'd you know that?
Awesome. Trying to nudge you, thank not you. Push you.
That was close.
Jock assholes. If I was a member of the Vortex Club, they'd never pull that.
Would you want to be?
To be fair, it didn't have any intent behind it.
We should hang out more. Now I have to finish this stupid book.
But you liked it.
She's such a fucking good. Look at her necklaces. It's funny. Now we need to give this boy a stern talking to.
Get lost, hipster.
I'll show you my boobs if you're less of a dick.
I'm not here for an interview. I'm here for a picture.
I almost feel sorry for him if he wasn't such a serious dick. Poor Juliet.
Wait, who is he?
I think that's Zach. Yeah, because he just looked at his phone and was like, damn it! Because now Juliet's all fucking pissed at him for sexting with Victoria. See, everything connects.
Can I go in here?
I don't believe so. What was that thing with the pole?
Oh.
Left. Left. With the right stick. Left, 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 left. That one. It got highlighted.
Look.
I always get a little giddy when I think about having my own room here.
Okay.
Cool.
Aren't you glad you have your own room?
Yes.
We live in separate rooms.
Good lord. Nathan's family.
Occasionally.
She has a dorm room.
Ah.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Take a photo.
Oh.
You then rewind.
I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave
God
me
damn.
Alone.
Let's go talk to her.
But just so you know, when you rewind, you won't have the photo anymore. So it is one or the other.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
And I don't know if you can rewind this or not. Okay, you can.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line. I could rewind
asshole.
And try something different.
No.
Oh. But my poor kitty baby! Drone! What? What's the matter? Did you see it? What? What's so funny? You're laughing your ass off.
I'm coughing.
What? Oh, you're just coughing?
I choked on the drink.
Oh.
Thanks for your concern, love.
I thought you were just laughing! I didn't know you were lacking up a lung. It looked like you were just laughing. Because you had a smile and you were crying. Speaking of coughing...
That guy was an asshole.
Oh well.
Oh my gosh.
I know it's standing out.
I don't get it. How could Zach and Victoria do that to me?
Well, I know
Juliet
how Victoria could do it.
Juliet's upset about Zach and Victoria. I don't blame her. Hi, Juliet.
I mean, it's been a whole 2 minutes.
You
okay?
Oh, hey, Max.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
I knew
better
it.
Than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked
just
to
just in
Zachary?
Front of your back. Wait.
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
Too bad.
He usually does.
Oh, man. Oh, that's great.
No, I want to talk some more. Nope.
Come on over here.
Nope.
Please! Please, for the love of God, talk to me, please!
Warren in his way back machine.
Fine.
He's a brave man.
I like Warren. I got your shit.
Warren. Did he actually buy a used car?
Why not?
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
Ooh. Aww. Rejected.
Aww.
Check out my new wheels.
He reminds me so much of Liam, it's ridiculous.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
Let's go.
It's only 60 miles away.
But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Oh, you don't have a photo of it. You chose to be nice instead.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that.
That's not how Kickstarter
Victoria
works.
Took down my photo,
no.
So that drama ended well.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Booty.
I've been busy. Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there. From Akira to Twilight Zone?
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Aha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No fucking way. No,
but it sounds so cool.
Watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
You're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
What the hell?
I don't know what the consequence would be, but it's tempting.
Maybe that's I doubt there's much of one. It's just conversation. I think that might be a quote from a movie, but I'm not sure.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Oh,
as
boy.
Opposed to babes without down. Breasts.
He's probably a virgin.
Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week.
He's trying real hard not to be, though.
Oh, yeah.
The drive-thru.
Do I need to talk about it? Or not talk about it and just go to the movies now? I'm gonna talk about it.
I need to talk to somebody. Just to get it out of my system.
Sorry.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house.
In the house. Whoa, what?
The house.
I'm a house. Warren's in me.
Oh, boy.
Don't
I ship
me.
That.
Oh.
I'm kidding.
Oh, no.
Experience.
I guess you're okay with sharing.
Today. I mean, life-changing.
Not with
good
girls.
Good for me to... Oh.
Had a dream so real, it was like a movie.
Max this close.
You're one of the Jeffersons photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal? Now.
Answer what are you
me,
talking
bitch.
About?
What?
You didn't see me in the bathroom.
I know nothing.
Don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Bitch.
You should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't
you
have
see
to
this shithole? It's mine.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Ooh.
Back the fuck up,
take
son.
A step back,
what?
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude.
Oh shit.
Hey, leave him alone.
Nobody tells me what to do. Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the bathroom!
Twin Peaks! Twin Peaks, Twin Peaks,
Max?
Twin
Peaks! Chloe?
Clo-Clo!
No way. You again.
Warren!
Oh, I got this!
But my boyfriend!
Da-na-na-na-na! No, they're fighting, it's okay. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na!
Nobody!
They both whip out lights. Oh, no, David's got it.
But I wanted to go to the movies.
Man. Illuminati!
Ethan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years...
Your truck is quite a motif. 5 years, Jesus Christ.
Oh, is this her friend?
Look at that meat! Look at that lol face!
This is her friend, Chloe!
Yeah, it's the pirate photo.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing.
Hopefully nothing after
What's
today.
A piece of dad ass? So, even though there's not much.
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I...
Yeah, I guess I gotta give him a handy later or
you're
something.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
That's where Green Arrow lives.
I guess so.
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
Just like Green Arrow feels left out of the league.
You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass. That's why I'm here.
Yay.
I like this
you
music.
Came back for Blackwell Academy.
Yes. Good.
I'm a famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do teach.
And he's a famous teacher in my bedroom.
I'm happy to see you.
No, you were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
I know exactly what you mean.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek.
But you'll always be a shy, cliche geek.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
But she does.
Oh, she uses lots of it. This is milk?
I like her tattoos.
I like her truck. It's very personalized. And it's got stupid shit written all over it.
Oh, yeah. Aw.
Broken. Man, are you cereal?
Wow.
I thought you just got it fixed.
Not everything changes.
That's Chloe's.
Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
Oh, wait. Yeah, that's yours. No, sorry. My bad.
Tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Well, that was taken care of.
Twin Peaks.